Be prepared to take some alternate routes in Valdosta. Georgia Department of Transportation crews closed the southbound entrance ramp at exit 16 US 84 State Route 38 on Interstate 75. Now, the work should be done by 5 a.m. and detours are in place for drivers.